This case has everything to do with the fact that the government has stood silent and how patients can acquire and dispose of cannabis, and the police and prosecutors are taking advantage of this, as you can all see. For 4 years, I was fighting those other 31 charges, and in the back room of the judge, he said no. He believed that change in law was for dispensaries, not us, not for the patients. But yet that change in law was voted in 2013, didn't take effect till 2015, and dispensaries hadn't even been dreamed up yet. They were dreamed up in the year 2015. So how can a law that changed in 2013 been for dispensaries? But I can tell you this, I love people, I love the Big Island. I'm trying to fix this, not just for medical patients, for the whole state. Quit locking people up. We're 80% over capacity in the jail.